However, if I slow down, you will see it takes the speedometer quite some time to start registering a loss of speed. Whereas accelerating, it is completely fine. But the most distracting thing is that if I slow down to a stop quickly, like now, it takes all that time for it to drop to zero. That's kind of crappy.